It's me, Sarah. I'm back with another one. This is the Winter Junk Journal. I used Miss Cog digital printables. She don't have like full size like page kits, but she has a lot of ephemera, and they're super cute. She comes up with the most amazing images ever, and they're all really vintagey looking. So I used this image on the front. I just super loved it. I put winter card from Tim Holtz. I layered some lace underneath it with a snowflake charm. Some lace on the side here. I tore some paper and put it, laid it in the background. And then I just put some vintage buttons. I have this lace trim on the spine. And it's back here. This lovely fabric is actually from a curtain that I got at the dollar store. And then I put this really pretty trim that I got at Walmart, and I put it on the spine. So. And then I had this blue, silvery, crinkly seam binding. And I hung some charms here with some jingle bells. So you open it up, and it's mainly the colors of gold and silver and like this light blue color. And it says Winter Classics, that's on her digitals. And then I just stapled a little card here. And then this is a journaling card from the paper line I used. Pretty sure it was like Recollections Frost or something like that. And this has four signatures, and on the bottom of each signature I have a snowflake or a little reindeer. I use this fabric and on the spine inside it says Believe. This is a pamphlet stitch. It's a 5-hole. I have a little charm here. It's reindeer and some of that trim. And here's a little journaling card. And then I put these on as little tabs, and then they're tuck spot. So there's like four of them. There's one on each signature. And you could journal right there if you'd like. I used Tim Holtz Distress ink. I'm not sure which one I used though. Have to link it below. I use these number clips from Hobby Lobby, and that's from Miss Cog. Just a little paper clip or a clothespin. This is a brad, and I just have it so you can swing it one way or the other. Has different papers throughout, all of it's tea dyed, and everything's more or less clipped. And I did glue down this one. You could open it up, journal, and then you could tuck something behind it, or maybe not. I guess I glued that one down. More trim here. Peace on Earth. I didn't really put much Christmas in here, really. It's more based on winter. I think I do might have a couple stamps in here that I did put, make it say like Merry Christmas or something. Because I did all my stamping first, and I wasn't sure if I was going to do like a Christmas theme or just a winter theme. So, but I think where they're at, you could cover them up if you're just making this a more about winter. and says wander. And there's a bag there. Yeah, these were pretty much plain, but you can put a lot into these and decorate it the way you want to. Journal however you want. There's not a lot of, worrying about what am I going to do here. That's a little pocket there. Oopsie. Oh goodness. My desk is a mess. I need to clean. It's a beautiful paper collection though. I really loved working with it. It's such, unique, different See right here I said Merry Christmas. Should always cover that off. Unless you were using it for Christmas. So, yep, that's this one. I love how it all come together. At first when I was making this, it just seemed like it was not coming together like what I was envisioning. I told you I can't speak very well. What I was imagining or visualizing in my head, it just wasn't coming to play. And then all of a sudden it just come together, and I really love how it turned out. So I hope you guys do as well. Let me know what you think. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and I will be back with another one. Thank you. See you when I see ya. Later.